Well, their ambitions for this season could really be dented if they lose this match.
Yeah, I mean, it could be all over, and so early on in the season, that would be disastrous for them.
Bodo Glimt start the game.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the balls.
Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Berg
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Neatly intercepted.
Gunjušević.
And he can clear it here.
And that header takes the ball out of play.
There is some backup for him in this position.
And shoots! Turned aside there by the keeper.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Lost the ball.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
His luck.
Oh, it's a brilliant volley. It deserved better. Just clipping the frame of the goal.
Oh, the crowd enjoyed that one on the feet. I think he thought he'd scored with it.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Here's the shot.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Let's fly! And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal.
Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. Bodo Glimt have this advantage then.
shot well.
And the take wasn't very convincing, was it?
I like the look of this attack. The shot's on! Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there. Well, the keeper saw it coming from an awfully long distance, and he didn't move his feet quickly enough, I don't think.
Away by the defender,
and that will be a throw as the header goes out of play.
Routine for the keeper. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to. He came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
There's some potential in this move.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Had a crack! A safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Well, he could be in. Saw the goal and went for it. Was nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
Berg. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. A good 45 minutes from the team not expected to win this match. They lead at half time. Great work from them.
Yeah, well, more of the same. I think that would be the message. If they could just keep the heads and the concentration, this would be a huge upset.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Berg got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still progressing on the break. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Well, if you look at the coach,
had a goal! And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Can whip it in now.
A chance!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, the accuracy just off.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
It's unlike him, really. Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. We know this team does this all the time. Try and catch the opposition out with this quick free kick. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That would be a throw. It's not really away from the threat here. And the cross goes towards the far post. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Shots on here.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
We thought we'd be seeing this scoreline at this stage of the game the other way around. And the football's capacity to surprise has come up trumps again.
Yeah, that's the beauty of it. They really have played above themselves. And the fancied side really haven't performed.
Blocked off the pass there.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Berg. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. That shot's blocked very quickly. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. And he takes it on with a shot at goal. Well, nowhere near And he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Tried that from...
Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
To find a goal in a time of need, that's the question for this team here. Consequences are almost unthinkable because the title will go to the opposition if they don't score.
Yeah, and they haven't looked themselves so far, at least. Not much time to rectify that.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. And it's kicked up.
Had a goal!
Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one-goal lead. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence.
Hit it well! Got a chance to cross. And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Berg. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, that's good defending. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
Referee's had a good look and decided there will be a minimum
scene
of
from
3 minutes
this
of
period
time.
Of play to add on 3 minutes. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Gunjušević.
Not a great tackle, I must say.
It's a yellow card, and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he saw the ball, and he thought he could win it. I mean, it always looks worse in slow motion, doesn't it? But he was just a fraction off there.
Keeper can collect this one. That is the final whistle.
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Here's the team for Getafe. So we have 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. It is a throwback match.
It is indeed. I just wonder who's going to come out on top. And he does inevitably come down to who plays the better on the day.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. This is how they love to play on the break.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. I like the look of this attack.
Now the shot! Struck the post here.
Here's a replay again of the goal.
Well, I'm not sure about the keeper because he's an awful long way out, the scorer. And the fact he's placed it into the left side must ask questions.
Corner's taken.
Not really away from the threat here.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
A chance to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Getafe, helped by the referee, playing the advantage.
Has a go here!
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had it, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Sloppy work, really.
Good link-up.
And in the shot, goal!
Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Swung in from the corner. And they get it away.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Hit it well! He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out, but luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Got to be, to put them in front.
This is poor, and they've got to defend properly against them.
Corner swung in,
reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, it's not the kind of effort you see very often. Difficult. Very difficult and close.
Well, he's known for producing the unexpected. He certainly did there, didn't he?
Well,
He's given it away. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Molina, it's given away. Now that's a throw.
Niall McGinn. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Cleared away by the defender.
Ferguson.
And now the shot! That's not the kind of effort you see very often. Difficult, very difficult. And close.
Well, he's known for producing the unexpected. He certainly did there, didn't he?
A long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Molina takes on the shot.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off it.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Molina. He's through. One on one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there. His positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Opportunity in a wider area. And that's a turnover to the opposition. He's tried his shot,
he got the power. From that range, that was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
It's an excellent cross. It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Molina. Let's fly!
The opposition has been added time is 3 minutes.
They've given it straight to the opposition.
And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there.
So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Oh, nothing wrong with the finish, Martin. And I thought he was all set for another, but the woodwork denied him.
Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, 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 right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
It's a quick break. A try run now. You really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Corner's taken. Played away, well away from goal. Great technique. The shot's up! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Stop the game for the free kick. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Had a go! And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick, anticipated well. Pretty late, the challenge. It's a yellow card, and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Well, that's risky, going in like that.
Well, one or two people in the crowd howling for him to be punished for that. Certainly didn't get the ball.
Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. Low. Crisp defending there. Molina. Hit it well! Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Making sure there's no turnover. Quick-witted and quick. He's got his shot off now.
Control, and you get in trouble for that.
Oh, yellow card out.
Yeah, quite right.
It's going to be a throw here. Shibasaki. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. It will be fair throw. May. Well, he's had a go. He's blocked the shot well. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Defended well. Credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
He's still going, fine run this. Tried his luck! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. There's some movement in the dugout. Going to get a change here.
Corner swung in.
Good defensive clearance there. He's had a go. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
It's saw the pass coming and got there first.
Let's fly!
He's put it over.
Yeah, looking wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
He's played a 1-2 off the ref, not intentionally.
Locked off the pass there.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Niall McGinn. Lost his man. And the referee's given the free kick. Nice bit of player managing by the referee here, not hiding behind brandishing a card.
Yeah, but that player involved will have to be careful from now on. He's in the last chance saloon. Well, the way he's teed the ball up here.
Has a go here!
Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming. Onto the attack now. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Taking on the defenders.
Here's the shot. Got in the way.
Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Out into the wide areas now.
Ball. Opportunity in a wider area.
Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break.
It's given away.
The fourth official is another four.
In with a chance. Good selection. Just off target, over the top.
That has flown off his foot.
The difference this could
here's the chance. It's a wonderful display by the goalkeeper today.
and he's kept the team in the match. The score's still level.
Well, that should give his teammates a lot of heart that maybe they can go on and win this.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that rate.
Oh, that is the final whistle. And it's finished level here. One of the goalkeepers much busier than the other, but the game's ended level.
Yeah, and I mean, that goalkeeper that was busy, he's had a great day, hasn't he? Look at him, he's coming off the pitch with a big smile on his face.